in a class to read deaf students and with a deaf teacher. And how was it communicated with the other deaf persons in the class?
Same thing, my writing language. A little, you know, like this.